Name Confused by Enchanted Nightingale. Chapter 57. Mercury, Artemis, Hades, and Apollo. It was Mycroft that noticed the dog hair, but he did not comment on it at first. He let it go on for a few weeks before clearing his throat one Thursday afternoon on their way back from the Parliament. "So, a dog person with proof this time around," he remarked, making his assistant look up. Vlad, lately he had taken to using names from popular fiction and vampires in particular, and every single time Mycroft felt the need to roll his eyes, stared for it.
"Do I still have dog hair? Creature is usually rather particular about cleaning everything."
"How many?"
"Four."
Mycroft stared.
"Four balls of fur and drool and mess?"
"They were adorable. I could not resist them."
This time Mycroft really did roll his eyes.
"To know that you are efficiently lethal, yet four puppies managed to move you. If your enemies could hear, you know."
"Yes, well, they're golden retrievers. Next, but..."
"They have the trademark fur."
"Artemis and Apollo are spades. Hades is paler, and Mercury has patches here and there,"
the wizard replied, earning another look.
"Ancient god names? Really?"
"Matching ribbons, too. A color for each puppy,"
Vlad replied, ignoring the wince on Mycroft's face.
"Four dogs!"
"Yes, well, I like the company."
The wizard shrugged, and Mycroft sighed and let the matter drop.